So the pain begins as the music fades.
In recent weeks, teens such as Tyler Clementi and 13-year-old Steph Walsh have taken their lives after enduring taunts and humiliating incidents regarding their sexual orientation. If you're gay, bisexual, transgender, I know it can be tough in high school dealing with people who don't understand who you are. I was in high school once, and I know how mean people can be just because they don't understand certain things. But you have to remember, your life is in your hands. You control your life. You determine where things can go, where they can start, where they can stop. It's never easy in high school. People are going to call you names. They're going to make you feel bad about yourself. Whenever they call you a name like gay, queer, faggot, or whatever name they call you, you just have to remember, at the end of the day, you can just go off, do your own things, and be a success in your own. Suicide is never an option. Please talk to your sons, brothers, cousins, neighbors, office mates, roommates. If you know they're gay or questioning or going through a difficult time, offer your help. Sometimes people just want to know you're there to listen. If you need someone to talk to or know someone who feels alone, you can call the Trevor Project at 1-866-488-7386. They're open 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. All calls are free and confidential. One life lost is bad enough, but three or five or even more is a crisis, and this has to stop. We can make a difference. We can change things, and it starts right now.